Hey, welcome back, guys. Still with yours. I'm trying to repeat the whole thing again. Side eye. So I'm gonna repeat this process twice because I need to get some echo blood. Basically, some cash to buy the Molotov bomb in order to kill the werewolf that we're going to face later. Fuck you, fuck you. Oh fuck. Careful when you guys pass by this place. Oh, there you go. There's one more guy over here. Baby. I'm just gonna wait for this guy to pass. Huh? What? Huh? Huh? Oh, faster, boy! Bye. Bye bye. Hang it up. Where is he? Oh, fuck! Oh.
Dodge.
Stupid move. Yep, there's a guy with a gun. Oh! Oh! You missed me. Oh! Just gonna wait until they shoot 3 times. So when you fight this guy, you can shoot him before he attack you. Now, you have to fight the fat guy, boy. Black fat guy, boy? Huh, boy? Boy. Black fat guy? This bird? So this is your first time, don't go up to the stairs. Just fight this guy first. Go! Oh. Come here. There are a bunch of monsters up here. I'm gonna kill the dog first. And then just go back, wait for the enemy patrol to pass by. Charge. Say that it's all for the best. Ah, just did. Okay, from here, you're going to kill the werewolf. There you go. Fuck, right? A Molotov bomb to kill this guy. So I'm going to go back to the shop, get some bomb. Right.
Yeah.
covered. Oh, you can only buy 10. On my quick slot. And we're done. Right. Oh my god! Hold on. Stop. What the hell? All right, we are here again. Yes. Finally. That's a big dude. Yep, so I stole my friend shortcut over here. Oh, Ooh. Okay, so from here, when I go down, I'm supposed to unlock the door on the right. Was it this one? Okay guys, so we've reached the first shortcut. So apparently that there are no new save point in at least in this central area. But you can open up a few shortcuts so that you don't lose some progressions. So I'm gonna end my stream here, and also for episode 3, if you want to take a look at episode 1, episode 2, if you guys in case haven't check it out, go over my YouTube, or you can YouTube channel, you can search for Yoss, or you can also click on my panel below. Should be a link on my Twitch channel to my YouTube channel if you want to take a look at episode 1 and episode 2. Those are the cut version, so you guys don't have to watch 2 hours or 1 hour straight to complete the whole episodes. But if you, let's say you have so much time, you want to complete the whole thing, you can go over to my past broadcast, watch, look for some of the past podcasts that I've done. I did title them episode 1, episode 2 for Bloodborne, so hopefully you guys watch that. If you guys want to check out the shorter version of the previous highlights, you can go to my highlights broadcast. I trimmed down a little bit, but the more compact version is over my YouTube channel. Do subscribe or follow me on Twitch if you enjoy the channel. So I'll see you guys on the 4 episodes. Cheers.